Every Christmas, I sit in my bed and look at the ceiling on Christmas Eve. And I just say to whoever's listening out there, I say, Santa, Santa comes, I want to Hippopotamus for Christmas. Only Hippopotamus will do. I don't want a dog, no dinky tinky toy. I want a Hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a Hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind, do you? He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him to the front door, that's an easy thing to do. I can see me on Christmas morning, breathing on the stairs. Oh, God, what's a surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No rhinoceroses. I only like, write it down, hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too. Yep. Mom says the hippo would eat me up again. Hippo says, he gets a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I'll feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy, what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like the hippopotamuses and hippopotamuses. Hippopotamuses like me